The Eastern Province Kings secured their first campaign win with a 31-18 victory over the Windhoek Draught Welwitschias in their new provincial tournament rugby fixture at Hage Geingob Stadium on Saturday. The Kings scored 5-2 to finally break their competition duck in perfect conditions for rugby in the Namibian capital. Let's have a look at the rest of this weekend's Currie Cup results and log standings.